And at 4:21 in the afternoon, we're watching a parade of maintenance work equipment heading east on track 2. Thanks for watching.